レッドゼッペリンライブの歴史。1972年2月20日、オーストラリア、メルボルンにあります、Kooyong スタジアムというテニス会場でのライブでございます。ゼッペリンはオーストラリアでも大人気で、主催者側はこのコンサートのオープニングアクトに地元のオーストラリアのバンドを起用したかったようでございますが、なんと地元のバンドのメンバーはこのコンサートのチケットを持ってみんな観客席にいたという笑い話がございます。またジミー・ペイジはこの時期地元のギターテクニシャンに自分のギターを調整してもらっております。ネックの調整であったりピックアップの配線を少しいじったということでございます。ジミー・ペイジはその後前より良くなったと非常に喜んでいたという話が伝えられます。コンサートの方は非常にリラックスした雰囲気の素晴らしい演奏が続きますが、後半雨や風がひどくなったようでコンサートの時間が少し短縮されたようでございます。ロックコンサートは電気を使いますので雨は大敵でございます。感電する危険性もありましたので非常に心配されたようでございます。感電といえばヤードバーズのキース・レルフ、非常に残念な結果になりましたけど、1976年のことでございました。ではどうぞお楽しみください。
Gotta tell you, we're all sick and bad and poorly. It's amazing we've even been able to stand up, but nevertheless, we're gonna rock on. Bye.
Thank you. said to the doctor this morning, how much chance have I got? He said, I saw Tom Jones about 3 years ago and he was a lot worse than you. We still haven't got quite accustomed to the weather here. You see, we left in the middle of power strikes and sleigh rides in the snow and things that you probably ain't even seen. It's cold now. Right. Well, count me out when it's on. This is one from the third album. It's called Since I've Been Loving You.
Thank you. This is called Stairway to Heaven.
Yeah.
time on the wall, but you want to be sure, 'cause you know sometimes words have two meanings. In the tree by the brook, there's a songbird who sings, but sometimes all of our thoughts are misguided. Mm-hmm.
spend my days with a woman and kind, smoke my stuff and drink all my wine. Made up my mind, making you start, going to California with an aching in my heart. Someone told me there's a girl out there, love in her eyes and flowers in her head. I so want. Chances on the beach at play. Tell you that we're all the same. Oh, the sun is red and the sky is gray. I wonder how tomorrow could ever follow the day. Mountains and canyons start to tremble and shake. The sun begin to wake.
Seems like the walk of the gods got a punch on the nose and it's starting to blow. I think I might be sinking. Throw me your line if I reach it in time. I'll see you up there with a path I'm still on.
Shut up! Thank you. Living reflection of a dream. I was her love, she was my queen, and now a thousand years
just walk halfway down here and give somebody a back rub.
What are you doing, Jack?
It's you, yes, that's the one. You've been waiting to find chicks to do that, it's no good. This is one that was conceived on the side of a Welsh mountain at a place called Bron-Y-Aur, which is the ancient Welsh for the golden breast every time the sun comes up in the morning.
Hang up, man, I'm going to do me spiel.
Sorry, Jack. All right. When the sun comes up in the morning and there's this little cottage on the mountainside there.
And there's somebody whistling not too far behind me. Anyway, it was a hinterland for some amazing material. And when you're drunken nights and... The fact has been, it's amazing what the general public get out of a thing like that when they know bugger all, but anyway, this is dedicated to me dog, Strider, and it's called Bron-Y-Aur Stomp. I better warm you up. Thank you.
This is one from you didn't expect it, you expected we were going to be as cool as ice, didn't you? Yes, well, here you are, we are. This is one from a long, long time ago for everybody who's as cool as ice. cool as ice. Yes, well, here you are, we are. This is one from a long, long time ago for everybody who's as cool as ice. Right. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's all right, you say and carry on, but I once had a friend who played a guitar, and he played in the rain. And he ain't a friend anymore. Shut up a minute, let's try and think. We can't think with a battery of hens, noise. Right, the first person to get a shot on stage and we're off, right? And we'll come back in 2 years' time when you've got the screws together over here. People who come from England and still don't think that people who live in England are prisoners of Mother England. Fantastic place to be prisoner.
Thank you.
tell you what, we're in terrible danger of it. So cool it, and as soon as it stops pissing, we'll come back.
Everybody! least once a day now. And I feel so good. But I do want to tell my I've been boogieing just the same. So I'm saying, come on, children. Come on, my children. Come on, boogie children. Come on, boogie children. Boogie!
Oh! go.
And you've got to go too, otherwise we'll all blow up. We can't do it because the electricity and water just don't get together at all. But we've had a wonderful time. And thank goodness you're not in Adelaide. Good day.
レッド・ゼッペリンの真髄はライブにあり。年代別にお届けいたしますので、どうぞ今後もお楽しみくださいませ。ではまた会いましょう。 See you next time!